Pyotr Velikiy is the fourth Kirov-class battlecruiser of the Russian Navy. Initially named Yuri Andropov, the ship's name was changed after the fall of the Soviet Union. The Russian designation for the type is heavy missile cruiser, but Western defense commentators reinvented the term battlecruiser to describe these as they are the largest surface combatant warships in the world. Pyotr Velikiy is the flagship of the Northern Fleet. Modern Russia's Northern Fleet is responsible for the defense of northwestern part of the country and has access to the Arctic and Atlantic Oceans from bases on the Barents and Norwegian Seas. The fleet's headquarters is located at the main base at Severomorsk. Russia's Northern Fleet includes 38 surface ships and 31 submarines. Construction of the ship was heavily affected by the economic problems before and after the fall of the Soviet Union, and it was not commissioned until 1998, 12 years after work had started. By then it had been renamed Pyotr Velikiy, Russian for Peter the Great. Pyotr Velikiy has been known to carry two pennant numbers during its service: 183 and currently 099. In May 2016, the Pyotr Velikiy put to sea for the first time in 2 years for drills off the coast of northern Russia. On October the 15th, the Pyotr Velikiy left Severomorsk to escort the heavy aircraft carrying cruiser Admiral Kuznetsov to the Mediterranean along with supply ships and two Adaloy-class destroyers, the Severomorsk and the Vice Admiral Kulikov. They were heading to the eastern Mediterranean to support Syrian government forces battling rebel troops in Aleppo. Pyotr Velikiy passed through the English Channel, along with the rest of the Russian Northern Fleet on the 21st of October, shadowed by the British destroyer HMS Dragon.